that.
My goodness, what?
On
oh, it's just a little bracelet. See, like, Mama has one on her arm, and the baby has one on his leg.
There's a security tag.
One looks bigger than the other one.
It's a security tag.
Is it? So I have a beep of something to talk about.
Yeah.
It's good. Doesn't he have long toes?
Yeah, he does. He has long toes. Just the Max.
Max has long toes too?
Yeah.
Whose baby?
Baby,
your baby? Are you a big brother now? Wow. What else do you have to say? Nothing? Do you like being a big brother? What did you show Ethan how to do so far? Is that what Ethan does or what you do? Oh, yeah? Aww. Silly boy. Be gentle. Aww. Look at that.
Baby Ethan.
Mm-hmm. You want to sing Baby Ethan a song? He liked it. Nice big brother.
What is he doing?
That's a nice kiss for your little brother. Oh, careful, honey. Okay. Say hi, Grandma and Papa. Huh?
Say hi, Grandma and Papa.
Hey.
Hey, Max and Ethan.
a nice kiss. Can you give him a really gentle cuddle? Gentle, gentle. Okay, say bye-bye to the camera.
Bye-bye, camera.
Has Ethan getting all cleaned up, Maxie?
He's getting an actual emotion.
Maxie, I want to show Ethan too, okay? Can you get out of the way?
Mama, my face
what,
is
honey?
Doing here.
Yes. Daddy's giving Ethan a bath. Uh-oh. Did you use the soup? The soap? Not the soup.
No.
I can't see my mouth.
Yes, that's the point of this video. Okay, okay. Let's go see Ethan getting his bath. Funny, Ethan getting his bath looks a lot like the inside of Max's mouth. Oh, do you like that, Ethan? Oh, does that feel so good? I know you do, Max. Little baby Ethan. You love your bath, don't you, buddy? Daddy gives a good bath, huh, bud? You can see him right there. He's right in front of you. Soapy baby, we'll go over here. There's Soapy baby. Oh. Gonna go do?
You might want to walk over there too because it's kind of need twos. Fives.
Uncle Jeffy!
Uncle Jeffy!
Uncle Jeffy! Today was Max's first day at Little Red Preschool and he's gonna tell us about it.
A pirate story.
You got a pirate story?
Every day. Snacks, and we did Chubba.
You did what?
And we left that go Peter.
Oh, You did?
But it didn't work very well.
The computer didn't work very well?
No.
Why not?
It's a damn.
Oh, did you play outside?
We played outside. We did antler games.
Did antler games?
Games and Sarah's Rock and the Amulet Games have Charillion. Every summer, swear it now. You might have fun, but it's not allowed. Making me try to try new things.
Did we, what did you have for snack?
Graham crackers and milk.
And
how? You had to try new things, right?
Right, because you might like them.
Yeah.
But you've had Graham crackers
before.
Can you tell about... Can you tell about the snack? Did everybody eat snack together?
Yeah.
They did?
Yeah.
Everybody ate snack at the same time?
Yeah.
That's not what you said before. What happened?
Oh, yeah. Snacks ate snacks.
But did you take turns having snacks?
Who got... Yeah.
Who got to have snack first?
And the other kids and me too.
And you too? Why did you get to have snack first?
Because the other kid got in the chair first.
Oh, did you get in the chair second?
Yep.
How did you get there?
When the other kid got on the chair.
What else did you do today?
We were fishing.
Who are your teachers?
Fishing.
What are your teachers' names?
Miss Corkin and Miss Amy.
Miss Amy, right? Can you tell me some of the names of your buddies?
No. Emma, but I don't know their names.
Is Emma your buddy?
Yeah.
Did you have snack with Emma?
Yeah. I scored myself!
What was Emma wearing? Can you tell me what Emma was wearing?
A scarf.
What color was it?
Pink.
Did you say, I like your pink scarf?
No,
oh,
I didn't.
Oh. Who else was there?
I don't know.
Were there some boys there too, or just girls?
Boys and girls.
Did you play with both boys and girls?
I don't play with anybody.
You didn't play with anybody?
Yeah, but I played with somebody at the sandbox.
At the sandbox? Who would you play with?
I don't know.
You didn't ask their name?
No.
You say, hi, my name's Max. What's your name?
And they don't tell her my name.
Yeah.
I'm a man. Making numbers one and a man. Think.
Can you tell me what else you did today at preschool? How did you sit for circle time?
We squashed applesauce.
Mm-hmm. What did you do during circle time?
Whoa.
What did you guys do? Did you sing or read a story? Or what do you do at circle time? I've never done circle time, so I don't know.
We read a story.
Mm-hmm. What else?
I don't know. I'm ready now.
All right, you think you want to go back to preschool next week? What was your favorite part of preschool today? What was the best part of preschool?
Sitting in circle time.
Sitting in circle time? Mm-hmm. Did you get to sing? It's circle time?
No.
Okay. Say, hey. Be gentle. Say bye-bye to the camera.
Bye, Matt. Five.
Did Ethan get to go today? Did Ethan go to preschool today?
No, let me see the picture that time.
You want to see the picture? Well, what did Ethan say? What do you think that means?
Pull it out.
All right, hey, sit down. Say bye-bye, camera.
Bye-bye.
All right, silly Billy.
I just came out cocoa.
Oh, yeah? Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? What are you talking about with Daddy? This is riveting. Maxie. What are you and Daddy talking about? What else do you have to say? Oh yeah? What did you do at school today?
But with your sister.
Careful. Hey, what did you do at school today, little buddy?
We completed, Bubbles.
You did bubbles? Oh, fun. Who'd you do bubbles with?
I was stupid.
Did you play with Mr. Potato Head?
Mm-hmm.
Who did you play with?
Emma.
What did you and Emma do? Did you play in the sand table today?
We didn't dance anymore. We play games, I went outside, take pictures.
Oh yeah, how'd you smile for your picture? What are you doing, Max? What are you doing? Did you draw a picture of Ethan today at school?
Oh, you know, I'm trying to do. I got new teeth.
Nice teeth. Nice marshmallow teeth, Maxie. Alright, say bye-bye, camera.
Bye-bye, camera.
Are you excited?
I wonder.
You excited? What do you think's in the box?
Huh?
What do you think is in the box?
I don't know.
A pony?
No.
A bowling
alley? A major award?
A big ball? A big tree? A big couch? Or a big bunk? Or a big farmer?
Oh my goodness, Maxie.
Oh, wow. Some undies.
That's for Daddy. Did you get Daddy's underwear and Ethan's underwear confused?
What's this?
Oh, you better open it. Oh, oh my goodness.
Jeffy.
Max, holy moly. That's from Grandma and Papa.
Who's that one?
Holy moly, Maxie.
Oh, this is a lot of presents for me.
That is a lot of presents for you. Oh, I guess we left Ethan's washcloth in Minnesota, huh, buddy? Did we leave your washcloth there? Sorry, Toby.
Let's open this one.
Open the card.
Open the card and Daddy will read it to you.
Don't.
I wonder.
Okay.
Here, what's it say?
It says, Woody is sending a big birthday howdy. Buzz hopes your day is a blast. Slinky Dog is wishing you fun that lasts longer than you've had in the past. Jesse is dreaming of ice cream and cake. Rex and Ham are too. And Bullseye is thinking how lucky he is to be friends with a great kid like you.
Cool card, huh?
Mom slept over and chewed it down.
It says, have a great birthday. We love you from Grandma and Papa.
Yeah, baby.
Is this the song?
Okay, buddy, ready?
Yes!
Open it up.
When the window, the coffee will flow.
Whoa! What's that, buddy?
Look at that! It's that!
Look at that. What is that?
I don't know. What?
Huh?
What?
It's a video game player.
Wow.
Remember
just like
you saw those at Target.
Yeah, just like the one you tried at Target.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah. Let's see what's in the other boxes.
Hey, what do you say to Grandma and Papa?
Thank you.
Yeah. We'll call him later and tell him thank you, okay?
Okay.
That's so cool, isn't it?
Yeah.
Let's open the other one. Let's open
it. Bunny, what's it say?
Uncle Seth.
Uh-huh. There's a card.
Say. It says, nephew, have a ball on your birthday. Love, Uncle Jeff.
Aww.
I wonder what's in this one. I wonder what could be in this one. How do I open this?
Easy.
I can't open it.
What?